Thanks. New tonight, Ocoee police released this surveillance video in an effort to track down a group of brazen bank robbers. This is video from the Fifth Third Bank on Clark Road Friday. Police say four men wearing masks and carrying guns ordered employees to lie on the ground. They took off with cash and a stolen 2000 silver Dodge Intrepid. Anyone with information is asked to call police.